Angel, you're the reason we've all come together.
Well, I was lucky. I had a rogue demon hunter on my side.
It's your mission which animates us.
Found you when your heart was broke. I filled your cup until it overflowed. Took it so far to keep you close.
And where is my employer?
To leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall.
There it is. You know I'm here for you.
Loyalty to a vampire now, is it?
We've all been worried about you.
Just so you can take advantage of me.
Wyndham Price, isn't that the guy that works for you?
My fault, I'm sure. Really?
I need to apologize to both of you.
There's really no need. Someone has to fight the good fight.
He's not Angelus anymore. He's a good man.
He's not even a man.
We're not in the business of giving up on people.
Don't you dare take the moral high ground with me.
Tillman's a bitch.
Hey, Wes.
Wesley.
You're a good friend.
Wes moves up there.
Then you can go rescue her.
We can go rescue her.
You'll do it. But I'm gonna be right there with you.
I don't know why he did it.
Did what?
Oh my God. Need help? Oh, thanks. At least take back.
I said I'd take care of you.
Drop.
It wasn't for her.
No.
It's because I trust you.
I can't. Not anymore.
You walk a fine line, Angel. I don't envy you.
You're the guy that makes all the hard decisions, even if you have to make them alone.